Since the Second World War, this fighter jet, which is propelled by propellers, has been well known. It rose to prominence in the Vietnam War by supporting ground assaults and rescue operations. The Douglas Aircraft Company's A-1 Skyraider fighter plane is renowned for its resilience, making it capable of offering close air support. It seems that the United States owned one remaining propeller attack fighter plane, the A-1 Skyraider. Originally, the A-1 Skyraider was created in World War II to meet the demands of the U.S. Navy for a long-range, single-seat, carrier-based aircraft that could be used for torpedoing and dive bombing. It is anticipated that the A-1 Skyraider will replace the A-1 Corsair as the aircraft that came before it. First flight a year later, on March 18, 1945, the U.S. Navy launched the A-1 Skyraider, which was intended to be used for a range of critical tasks, including air support, reconnaissance, and rescue operations. When compared to other fighter jets of the era, the A-1 Skyraider is first thought to have an odd design. Despite this moniker, the Skyraider had a distinct edge on the battlefield, particularly in direct support missions, thanks to the jet's massive wing design and enormous load capacity. It was also able to fly slowly while carrying many weapons. The A-1 Skyraider uses toss bombing or over-the-shoulder bombing techniques to strike challenging targets like bridges or dams situated in hilly terrain. Its straight, low, and tapered wings allow for excellent mobility, low speeds. A-1 Skyraider's weaponry includes 4x20mm and to cannon and an incredibly huge capacity up to 3,600 kg for carrying several kinds of bombs, including smart bombs and FFA or folding fin aerial rockets equipped with missiles. The Ryder 335-026W 18-cylinder radial engine-powered A-1 Skyraider not only achieved notoriety during the Vietnam War, but also served as a vital weapon in the Korean War, doing reconnaissance flights and even destroying enemy facilities. The A-1 Skyraider's renown on different fronts was short-lived. Occasionally, the jet retires and is replaced by a more advanced and capable model. The United States continued to utilize the A-1 Skyraider until the early 1970s for a number of reasons. The final time the A-1 Skyraider was utilized by the U.S. military was in the early 1970s, with the Vietnam War accounting for the majority of these missions. Despite being taken out of service in 1972, certain units continued to utilize the jet for special missions until 1973. It turned out that the jet's transformation was inevitable. The A-1 Skyraider had been rendered obsolete by jets, which possessed numerous additional capabilities. The A-1 Skyraider continues to be acknowledged for its dependability, attack and air support missions, despite its numerous services to the United States. As a result, it represents the end of the American military's use of propeller jets.